Here we go again. Trying out a new microphone today to see if the keys are a little bit less annoying. Wait, wasn't I here yesterday?
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Somehow. Alright, let's look around first. Ooh, here's more armor. I have a yellow badge.
See Jessica and human resources for assistance.
I feel like I should get up here from somewhere around here, but maybe I have to go through there. Whoa! Holy shit! Okay, I was not expecting that, dude. There you go. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, I'll fuck you up.
Warning, core temperature rising.
Right, core temperature. What? Speaking of core temperature, what the hell happened there? God, those guys are beast. Oh god, glad I didn't do this last night.
Remember, the blind council is always watching.
Suddenly I'm in here. Ooh, what's this? Plasma rifle. Oh yeah. Okay. So where do I do the upgrade thing? The guy I've just met. Yeah. Okay. Right. Ah, here we go. As well. I don't have any points here. Okay.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Remember, the
Oh crap.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Right. Wait, can I change that maybe? Mouse and keyboard, of course. Key bindings. Don't really need anything on C, but wait, where did it? Where is it? Oh shit, another one of those. Oh, that doesn't help. Huh. I'm burning. It's way too low. Plasma rifle. Let's see if that can take it down.
Stay focused.
It takes a lot of bullets, though. Yeah, I'm sure I can't go in there. Auto map downloaded, so that means I can see the map now. Okay. Where am I? I'm here. No. Oh. Oh, of course I'm here. Duh. Shit.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
25%. Alright. Blue! Here we go. It's getting a bit harder. Yeah. Whoa. Oh, yeah. Is this... Okay, how do I get down there now, then? Over here? Yeah. This time, I know I have to take you down now.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation for our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future. Have you filled out the UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance.
Ah, okay. I guess I got that this way. Up there. Well, there are new ones all the time.
See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance.
Oh shit! I guess I ran out of gasoline. Where can I get more? Not up here. Uh-huh. this one is good. Oh, what the? Well, this isn't great. How do I... Why did it shove me over the edge? Oh, I'm back here. Awesome.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Did I do everything up here now then?
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new
era. Okay, here we go. Still empty. Alright. This time. Part already. That's where I got the blue card. Yeah. Alright, I guess I gotta go. I can go this way.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Okay, getting close. Ooh. Okay. There we go. Missing now. Okay, I've been down there. I guess right behind me. Yeah, and all these rooms seem good. I have to go through there. Okay. I've been over here. What did I miss?
The Blind Council is always watching.
Oh, not go up, go down. Okay. Right there, why can't I see it? Waste of a bullet, but fuck it. Something right there. Oh, that's this thing. Okay. I am confused. Have I not picked that up? Ooh. Okay, let's try and go the other way then. There's the yellow door. I've been through that. I got the blue car, where's that? Over here, something. Oh, the blue doors there, I've been through there. Oh, okay. Something more downstairs here. How do I get down there? Well, let's go over there first and see. Oh, yeah, that's the red door. I don't have the red one yet. Something above me.
Resources for assistance.
Can do more over there as well.
Okay.
saw that.
Detected. Access denied.
Access denied. Those guys are creepy.
Access denied.
All right, I guess I have to follow him. Now let's see. That goes down there.
Warning, core temperature rising.
It's just like a no return kind of deal. Oh, I got down. Not sure what that does, but predator target gained. Aha, yes. Through here. Okay. Save it. What's this? Oh, yeah. I can't afford. I can afford that one, or that one. I'm gonna try this one.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I guess I'm going back. Fuck off.
Access granted.
Alright, thank you.
Gas leak stopped.
Oh. Wait. Did I miss this? Before I activate that, I'm gonna pick up everything I can. That's kinda creepy.
Demoted presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
Cool, cool. Why can't I find any gasoline anywhere? I mean, oh, it's full now. Okay, never mind then. Wait, can I go back here now? Wait, that's where I'm coming to anyway, isn't it? This is the start of the map, so this is not where I'm supposed to go. Okay, that's open, but I don't want to go there yet. Just now noticed that. Okay, I gotta go up there and pick that thing up. Okay. Did I do that already? No, I don't think so. Okay, where is it? Is that done? I'm I'm right the fuck on top of it. Aha! Okay, is there something I'm missing over here? Going the right way now. How the hell do I get in there? Oh no! No shortcut there. Okay, so white means I haven't picked it up yet. Good. So, oh, there's another boy down there. I gotta go get him. Wish there was a sprint button. I feel like sprinting all the time. Is that key card down here? How do I get down there? Maybe. Maybe I drop down there? Let's try it. I went the wrong way. Uh-huh. M2. Okay, got it. What am I missing? Some way to unlock that door, that's for sure. And haven't been down there yet. Have I? Well, I guess I have, just didn't walk over that part. Been there. Okay, that's all. Am I being too much of a completionist?
Temperature reaching critical levels.
Thank you.
temperature is now stabilized.
Oh, nice. Alright, let me...
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Ah, is that the door I couldn't find earlier, maybe? Wait, is this the end? I feel like I should go back here. Still nothing. This annoys me. Oh no, pass it again. It's right here. The fuck? Maybe it's a higher difficulty? I don't know. Okay. Fuck it. Let's go for maybe Lydia. Great, bad. Switch weapons faster. Okay. Damaging blast waves increased. Maybe that's a good idea. Decreased recharge for your equipment. Compass will pulse when near secret areas. Weapon self damage. Could be good for explosives, but do I have any like those right now? I don't know. Okay. Switch weapons faster. I don't know, man. Recharge duration, sure. This way. Oh, hello, Lydia.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4-0-2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
Oh.
Project Energy Tower.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
Chilly. What was missing? Completed. That was quick.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Okay. Alright, awesome. Another map done. That was good. I think enough for tonight. I guess stay tuned for the next episode. Yeah.